See us.
And,
we got an award
these cars
for
have a lot
you.
Of character. There's a lot of chrome on them, and there's just a lot of options on this that you just don't see on the ones. So, can't appreciate the ones that are left. There's so many of them. I fixed up 3 old tractors, and my brother and I redid 2 old cars. We did my brother's car from his actual car from bumper to bumper. And got about $30,000 into that. This car I bought fairly reasonable and got about $10,000 into it. Good music, and they give away some raffle stuff, and I think that seems to be a pretty good well-run show.